Yeah, what's more brutal, necrophagia or deicide? I think I listen to deicide a lot more than I listen to necrophagia. But as far as heavy metal, I like them both. Or what about Fondle Corpse? Okay, what's more brutal, Fondle Corpse or Ghoul? I probably listen to Ghoul more than Fondle Corpse. But I definitely like them both. Or Mortician. Mortician beats them all, because that's my favorite heavy metal.